As clouds gathered, so too did the people. Once again, hundreds braved the heat to celebrate Dia de San Juan and pray for rain. Held on Congress next to the Santa Cruz River, the annual festival is filled with tradition and marks the beginning of the monsoon, the heavy rains that give life to the Sonoran Desert. Dia de San Juan is organized by the Westside Coalition Neighborhood Association.
It is a very important event because it shows people our history, the culture, and all the cultures that were and have been here for 500 years.
Lopez Grant says it's critical that cultural traditions like this are kept alive to be appreciated by the generations to come.
I'm just very glad that everybody's here and that they're enjoying a little warm but nice breeze. And hopefully, from the looks of the clouds, it'll rain.